Right now, the Bibb County Sheriff's Office looking for 19-year-old twins in connection to a deadly shooting this morning at a North Macon gas station. The Sheriff's Office is looking to bring Divine and Divinity Taylor in for questioning. Early this morning, deputies found 23-year-old Brandon Washington lying dead outside of his car.
Taylor Hicks is live at the scene and spoke with a family member who says Washington did not deserve this.
Yes, now the incident took place around 1:30 this morning here at the Circle K gas station off of Zebulon Road. Now, if you come over here, you can see that there is still some crime scene tape left over from when the incident occurred. And I spoke with Brandon Washington's girlfriend who was here at the time of the incident, and she says the most heartbreaking thing was to watch her loved one die right in front of her.
I'm just hurt. I can't sleep.
Sierra Burke and Brandon Washington were making a normal stop at the gas station Thursday morning that ended up being what Burke calls a nightmare for her and her family.
How can somebody just kill someone that's innocent with an 8-month-old?
Burke was Washington's girlfriend and the mother of his child. Someone shot and killed Washington outside of his car early Thursday in the parking lot of Circle K gas station in North Macon.
That was the most hurtful thing.
A feeling Burke says she would never wish on anyone.
Brandon was a very sweet, chill, he was laid back, he was funny, he loves kids.
She says Washington wasn't just an amazing person, but also an amazing father to their 8-month-old daughter, Summer.
He's the greatest father. I wouldn't wish no one her father. He was basically a work, go to work and come home. His family type of person.
Think before you take another person's life. You just making it, you know, bring it pain and sadness to someone else's family.
Alindy Ferris has lived in Macon for 68 years, and she says crime has only gotten worse.
I feel like, you know, the community as a whole has to get involved because it's going to move Bass Road, Zebulon Road, all, you know, people be all over. They be everywhere now.
Sierra Burke says the only thing that she wants is justice for her boyfriend and their family. Live in Macon, I'm Taylor Hicks, 13 WMAZ News.
Thank you, Taylor. Once again, the Bibb County Sheriff's Office asking for help in finding 19-year-olds Divine and Divinity Taylor. If you know where they are, you can contact the Sheriff's Office.